My name is Juana Page. I'm an artist. I'm an Argentinian artist who came like 10 years ago to Greece. Μένω στην Ελλάδα και είμαι πολύ χαρούμενη να κάνω πολλά πράγματα διαφορετικά. Πίνακας, ζωγραφική, λήπτες, βιβλία. Mostly I'm doing painting, but I do sewing, like in here. I do mixed media. And every time that I connect with a different material, a new aspect grows and I can explore new materials. For example, when I came to Greece, I'm doing murals since 10 years ago. I began with murals since the studio was a little claustrophobic and I couldn't connect with the people outside. So it was very important gradually to get out of the studio and to see what's going on in Greece. And so my way was to begin to do public art. I see myself in the future and the years ahead doing more art, doing less other stuff that artists usually have to survive doing other stuff. And I want to be more oriented to community. I want to be participating more and helping others, also new artists, to connect with others, older artists, because we have some experience. And through organizations, through internet, through groups that they are interested in supporting artists. For me, one of the only ways I could connect with Greece and with the scene of art was through internet. And so I felt that there was a recently, through your organization and other supports like this, I have beginning to participate more because I can see the events. Before, there is still a lot of gaps that artists are quite isolated, and the internet is a crucial, the Facebook and platforms for artists. Most of the platforms that I've seen for artists are in United States. So I really think that it's missing places where local artists can participate and be connected with what we have here. Also, not only painters, there is a lot of missing gaps of sculptures, for example. There's a lot of socially, needs to be promoted more. Musicians, many times, they get isolated the same way. And I really like this combination that the art is not only painting, it's not in music, it's just a mix of everything. So I like the philosophy of supporting the artist, but through mixed media, mixed events, mixed things. Yes. The latest jobs in art, I have found them through two ways. One, people that I know, that they know me through Facebook or through pages, websites. And they have connected and they need something for an artist and they ask me from that. The second one is I'm looking for proposing myself the jobs sometimes to organizations. So there are walls that I want to paint and they belong to somebody, I ask, I propose, can I have it? But many times organizations like schools and Gipedos, I don't consider it's a job for me, but they don't want to pay. So the paid jobs usually is through internet or through people that I know already. Well, the difficulty is that as many people function in connections, I don't have, because of being a foreigner, I don't have the level of connections that a native will have. So I really feel like quite difficult to find jobs. I have a lot of difficulties actually, and many times I miss a lot of things because of the language. Although I am improving in Greek, a lot of information and promotions are in Greek and I just miss them. And also there is not that many that they want to pay artists to do something. I think that one of the things that artists need is more places to exhibit, more places that they don't charge. Because basically, even foundations that are not supposed to be charging, they do charge under the table. So it's really amazing that if there is a platform that they can basically be exposed and people who is interested maybe buy through them. I don't mind the commissions and stuff like that, but I see a lot that the artist is not supported, it's actually used. And so it's very important that the new organizations and platforms are not really saying, okay, this is one more that is going to give me money. No, it's just, I will promote your work as good, and I'm so active that you will sell your work and you will want to give me money, commissions, because you will be able to sell. So nobody really wants to have to be exploited. And I think that in the art world has been people who is not in the world of the galleries are really needing these platforms of internet, because they those are the ways of going out and connect. I think that the reasonable price, a yearly price, is not impossible. What is happening is even commissions that they are, I don't know, 30% of the commission, still is possible. Artists want to do it. What is impossible is that for every show, I mean, for a week, they charge you 500 euros. I experienced it with a known foundation that's supposedly not gonna pay. So basically, it's really a reasonable price, like a little amount a year, or that's like a participation. So it's minimum cost that the people who make the platform may have to face also. So it's understandable. What is not understandable is the other extreme. But I don't think that, I think the artist wants to pay something, but not to be exploited. And it feels really a lot of times, like 500 per week is a lot. Per week, 3 weeks for a gallery. It was not a gallery, it was a foundation, non-profit foundation. So it's really, I felt it was really a joke, you know, there was, that's an abuse. But it's very important to participate, and 100 euros a year is really reasonable, I think. It will not be something else. Also, other platforms that I have seen from outside, they try to promote more events where there you get the commission directly, or when you are in doing certain big events, then you pay a little bit for the event or something like that. So there are different approaches. For me, while it's reasonable, I feel like it's okay, it's normal, we all have to pay, and the platform people also will have to pay stuff. When it's unreasonable, it's getting totally, I'm out. I don't participate in this type of things anymore. Okay.